Give me land, lots of land, under starry skies above. Don't fence me in. Let me ride through the wide open country that I love. Don't fence me in.
Hello, welcome back to BPS. Good to be with you. Nice to see you. Welcome to summer that feels like winter, but at least we're here. Now today, I want to talk to you about an existential feeling of dread, the kind that you get in your gut when you're on set. And what am I referring to? It's like when you run out of media on a shoot. That's bad enough. But there is something, believe it or not, that's even worse, and that is running out of power. And that can happen for any number of reasons. The director takes too long, the talent are lazy, no one's listening to you, but your camera's sitting there burning power, your accessories are drawing ampage, and you're sitting there watching that bar drop down and down, and that feeling of existential dread builds in your gut. But there is a solution to this, I promise there is, and the solution is called the X-Boxx from Hawkwoods. Let me show you what I mean. This little bag of tricks. What is this, you say? How could this help me in my lower bowel area? Well, let me tell you how. This, very simply put, is a very, very large battery in a lovely waterproof, shockproof enclosure with XLR outputs. And it charges itself. I'll say that again for those of you that haven't listened correctly. It charges itself. You just plug it in here. Let me show you a better picture. This is what I'm talking about. So you can take this item onto location, out on set, you can charge it there, and you can run your very heavy power draw camera or your very heavy power draw lights, and you can sit there comfortable in the knowledge that you can let time pass, knowing that you have enough juice under the hood. Let's have a look at it a little bit more closely. Dimension-wise, we're talking, I believe, something like 21.6 by 21.6 by 13.6 centimeters. Now, its weight is about 7.2 kilograms, but it's plenty easy to pick up, and it has a properly integrated handle, which we like. It's dual voltage, that's 14 volt, 28.8 volts, and they can be used simultaneously. You can also use multiple outputs simultaneously. Its nominal voltage is 14.4, and if I just push this button on the top, let's just hold it there for a second. You'll see it'll pop up in a sec so we can see it. Here it comes. It's going to tell me how much juice it's got in it. There you can see. You can see my power and you can see I'm ready to go. It has a maximum overall current of 25 amps. And obviously you've got your time remaining and your charging status all on that lovely waterproof screen. And it's got a built-in 6-amp charger, which I think is its key feature. You don't have to carry another charger with you when you're out on the day. And it's 880 watts overall in terms of power. So you can see that is a really nice one-stop box to provide all your power out in the field for your lights and for your cameras which require it. So there we have it. That's the Hawkwoods X-Boxx, a complete solution for all your power needs on set, and hopefully a way to get rid of that feeling of existential dread as you watch the power go down. This is the answer.
Oh, give me land, lots of land, under starry skies above. Don't fence me in.